next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.
We're concerned about ecological effects and economic effects, things like erosion and bank collapse.
We have bald eagles here, but we also have painted bunnings and just all different types of birds of prey.
When they arrive, they'll unload off the buses and they just step out onto the boardwalk.
That's next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.